She's got Ruby Riott in the middle of the ring.
Ruby was able to avoid this on Saturday. Not the case tonight.
Bella Twins running interference on the rest of the Riott squad. And it'll
there it is.
Rousey to lock in the armbar. Tap out. Win for Ronda of the Palace.
Did it once in Australia and again here in Chicago. An impressive six-woman tag team match victory for Nikki Free and Ronda Rousey.
Oh my God! Nikki Bella just blindsided Rousey, and now Nikki and Free attacking Ronda Rousey.
Why?
And they're laughing about it. Ronda's saying what, why, how? And the Bella Twins now mugging Rousey in the corner.
If Nikki or Bree,
Ronda's not done yet.
Second guessing their decisions.
Oh my God, into the post. Ronda driven face first into the steel post.
The Bella Twins aren't done yet, I don't think.
But why? Why is this going down?
I don't get
That's
it.
What I don't understand.
They were successful Saturday, they were successful tonight. They've been a great team over the past month.
Jealousy for the love the WWE Universe is giving to Ronda Rousey.
I don't think we have any answers yet.
Oh, wait a minute.
Driven into the post.
And the steel stairs.
Get to the back now. That's enough.
I mean, this. Driven into the barricade. I mean, I don't get it, but Ronda Rousey has been just decimated.
Ronda Rousey was being dragged around like a piece of meat at the hands of Nikki and Brie Bella.
Complete disrespect.